Hey everybody, it's Big Joe Henry, and what a big weekend we have this weekend. We want you to join us. We're taking the big show on the road. Friday night, we head down to the Tropicana, right down there in Atlantic City. Jose Garces got two brand new restaurants, Olan and Okatsi. We're going to be there having some fun from 7 to 10. The Jersey Prize Team's going to be there giving away stuff that doesn't belong to me. And you go stop and have dinner and join us and come down and hear some great music. That's going to do. Saturday, the next day, we're heading over to North Wildwood. It's the big New Jersey Barbecue Festival. We love it down there. I have a good time broadcasting the big show from 10 to 3. The Big Yellow Van and the Jersey Prize Team will be with me. We have so much fun. The smell of the meat, the pulled pork, all kinds of fun stuff. You have to eat. Bring the family and friends right off of New Jersey Avenue right there in North Wildwood. My good friends at the Anglesey Fire Company and my friend Maureen Dunbar, your host. Come on down and join us. Sunday, we head up to beautiful Monmouth Park in Oceanport, New Jersey. It's the 24th annual Classic Car Show, the Haskell Classic Car Show. It's going to be fun. We're doing our show from 10 to 3. Gates open at 11:30. First race is at 12:50. Come on in and have some fun with us. We're going to have a great time. Looking forward to that. That's always one of my favorites. Then Sunday night, this Sunday, we're going to be at the week 3 of the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show. So many great talents, so many fun things to do down there at Jenkinson's. We'll be on the beach, 7 o'clock sharp. Bring your beach chairs, bring your friends and family. It's free. Come on out. These contestants are vying for prize packages worth $10,000. It's big. Busy week. Come join us. And for more information on different events, check all what's happening right here at NJ1015.com. And as always, thanks for listening. And I'll talk to you on the radio all weekend long.